I know I'm not the only one that does this. Let's go. I jump over the sensor. And it's good. Tumbling up, Phantom every time. Matter what. Back, forth, and forth. Time. Hold on, let's try this again. The time is. Where the? It's 6:40 and she asked me to come along with her to keep her company so she don't fall asleep. Keep in mind, we're in San Jose and her school is in San Mateo. So I'm riding with her to San Mateo to drop her off. And then, yeah. Havoc, I'm too close to the edge on this one, nigga. I ain't gonna jump, though. I'ma keep it raw gutter. Yo, Prodigy, you know I needed you on this one, nigga. I got shit on my chest, I must confess. Last night I was the nigga that shot up your projects. Now I'm back in the hood with rocks and a Pyrex. Tan khakis and them Nike Airs with the dye checks. I was forced to live this life, forced to bust my chrome. My pops left me in the foster home. I felt abandoned like Quick now that Mossberg gone. So I don't hop in the SS without the Mossberg homes. I've been rapping for a year and a half, my life is real. Put the gun in his mouth, he gon' bite the steel. Come to Compton, I got striped for real. Before Dre, before the ice, before the deal, I was almost killed, like Pac before the death row deal. I got shot over 2 pounds of weed, still ain't found them niggas. Round two.
Million reasons to blame from the California.
All right, I'm excited, man. I'm in the car right now, ready to go. I already started my day earlier, but went inside the house, took a shower. Noah's not looking pretty outside, but I'm excited. I'm going somewhere real special right now. I haven't been here in such a long time, and I'm just looking forward to going and seeing what kind of different shit they got going on. Should be exciting. I'm gonna take y'all with me real quick. Let's put these on, that'll be good. But yeah, let's go. Woo! Let's do this shit.
We can give you one ranch.
One ranch?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'll take it. It's the best ranch in the world, huh? Alright, I got my McDonald's. Alright, nigga back home. Boom, what's up, Bill Fatek? Bro, I swear, this shit is never fucking warm by the time I get home. What the fuck? Warm your bitch ass up so I can eat. Alright, right now, what's today's date? I don't even know. Motions is here.
There you go.
He's playing that Forza right now. But as you can see, got all these shoes lined up everywhere because we're gonna do a photo shoot. Because I'm gonna start an Instagram page strictly for kicks and fashion. So that's what we're gonna do outside. It is raining outside, so I think that'd be dope for the shoot.
Want some shit, bitches, tip my phone and they want some dick, damn it.
Overcame with a feeling I can't explain. Cause that was my nigga Chains that was slain. He was 22. He was 22.
Straight around the roundabout and back to where we came from.
Alright, go ahead, tell us about the truck.
Got here is my 1986 Chevy S10. Got it a little over a year ago. Got it, had 118,000 miles, dead stock, stock wheels, stock ride height. Modified it a little, give it a little taste, you know. Set up about 138 right now. Picked it up really because I saw potential in it, you know. No one really took a S10, pretty clean. Modified a little, nothing crazy.
You have any future upgrades for it?
Suspension. I already did front control arms, all four. Probably gonna do shocks, leaf springs, and springs. Slide when it rains.
That's what they want to hear.
Yeah.
If it slides.
Yeah, it slides, but nothing too crazy. You can't slide in the dry since the one-wheel peeler.
Let everybody know about your Instagram again.
Well, my Instagram, catch me at Like a Boss.
That's something I gotta teach my son. In New York now, red rags in uptown Harlem now. I need that love. Front court at the Knicks game. New chick, French name, new car, new house, and sometimes friends change. And you don't.
Alright, right now I'm about to hop in my man's truck right now. We're about to get the rolling shot. The Mustang's gonna head over here. You guys know how this goes. What the fuck?
I leave weights just to say. Trees is the perfect place to stay, man. That's just happening.
The amazing.
Like, young with. That's just how I feel.
Clean. Alright, that's a wrap. That's a wrap, that's a wrap, that's a wrap. My gimbal going crazy.
What just happened?
Y'all niggas shady. You owe me, pay me. I'm never lazy. I'm on my grind, you know that shit. What the fuck you looking at, bitch?
New house and sometimes friends change. And you don't need that love when you G's like us. And you